Hello and welcome once again to the 4 in February Challenge with me, your host, Morganathor. We are finally on Game 4, everyone! Hooray! Dead Rising 2! I'd alluded to it a little bit in the last video that was going to be the next game in my little bit brief history. Just very quick overlay. I've played the first, I've beaten it, but it was on Xbox and was very passionately into it. I'm just going to beat the main story mode on this one, because clearly there's co-op that you can do and other things of that nature. I'm going to do my best to not include co-op in here. But we will get moving momentarily. And so, off we go. Let's start a new game. Let me pull up the chat here so that in case anyone wants to talk to me, you are welcome to do so. Start game. Yeah, see, I played a little bit and I just started my first day of the arena backstage. So now we'll find out what that means by starting a new game. Are you sure? Yes. And so begins Dead Rising 2, game 4 of 4 of the 4 in February challenge. I have 3 days left. Can I beat this game in 3 days? Let's find out. Motor oil. Gotta make sure that my motorbike is just right. Our dashing hero. And his young daughter, who is sitting on his motorbike, or his kid pal in this game, probably his daughter. Can one of you speak? She has some weird spots on her body. Right. Let's see.
Hey! You're on in 2 minutes, Mr. Green.
Thanks, man.
My name's Chuck.
Chuck Green.
Oh. And, don't forget to include your next of kin.
Very Canadian.
Ooh. Her name is Katie.
Spelled E-Y.
Can you take her somewhere safe? Yeah, I'll take her to the green room.
Mr. Green, I'll take her to the green room.
Go with the nice man, Katie. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Huh. She can hear me. I have chainsaws on the front of my bike. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Dead Rising 2. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great day for the game of sport. Zombrex. That's the stuff that you use to cure the zombie infection. I don't wear a helmet? That seems weird. I forgot they have red eyes. At nighttime, their eyes turn red. There's some really bad zombie tropes here.
I heard you lost your wife in Vegas. I guess you suck at killing zombies, otherwise she'd still be around!
That's not funny.
Save it for the show, shithead.
Yeah, no kidding.
Zombie.
Jerk.
Our Las Vegas.
Our Willamette.
But tonight, America.
America.
Going to get a little payback.
Against dead human beings who you used to know and love. Ah, this is gonna be good.
To
Fortune City, Nevada. So, Las Vegas? Live from the MGM Grand Arena!
It's time for America's most dangerous game show! It's time for Terror is Reality!
Terror is Reality. Oh, awesome.
And here's your
host, oh, goodness. Payback 17. This is so WWE it hurts. Vince McMahon would be proud. Even has the bad heavy metal music. Love it. I like that mic, though.
Are you hungry for a little terror? Because tonight, we're gonna give it to you.
That's...
I've been poking these zombies all week. And man,
That's right up there with WWE dialogue.
Let's send them a little message. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna.
Huh. Win big. I think you'd want a mouth guard so you don't get zombie in you. Like in your mouth, you know? Maybe I'm wrong. Ooh, we get to drive motorcycle chainsaw things. Here we go! Alright. Great. Kill as many zombies as you can. Yes, sir. Should probably kill the ones with the things on their heads, yeah?
Yep.
Oof. Come on, Chuck. Let's do it. Here we go. What the hell? That's weird. Can I go, like, a boost or something? Hey, I like that ride, though. Chuck is killing everyone. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Chuck is killing everyone, and I am playing Chuck. Yeah, I don't know who Leon is. He's probably the douchewad who laughed at the fact that my wife had died. There we go. I think I'm gonna win, even though I'm kind of stuck right now. Because Leon's right next to me. Whee! First place. I win. Objective 1, drive into zombies. Let me hear it, people. Wow. Am I the one who thinks that the jaw on this guy is very strange? Green! Great. Sweet. What? I won. Okay. Weird. You just won, but we're mad that you won and didn't do it the way that we hoped. Huh. Very generic entertaining, host entertainer talk. Eating food will regain health, so it's good to keep some on Chuck at all times. Oh, man. Oh, I forgot about this part. The whole limited inventory thing. Beef shortage! Oh, alright. Okay. Tumbling ratings? It looked like there were tens of thousands of people there. I would love to have tumbling ratings with that many people in it. Huh. It sounds like Britta from Community. Britta would protect zombies from death. Yeah, what? I mean, yeah. Does Zombrex, like, cure people and bring them back from the dead? I don't think so. Is this supposed to be the Frank Castle? I don't think so. How did you lose your family in Willamette, man? There's only 52,000 people there, and I killed almost all of them. Thanks, man. That guy's wrist looked messed up. Chuck needs to find his way to Kitty in the green room. Use the guide arrow to find the way to Kitty. The guide arrow will always point towards Chuck's current objective. Alright, continue. Prize money acquired. Can I run? Nope. Can I jump? Nope. So I may have to adjust some of the settings here because it seems like my computer is having a little problem. There's a bathroom to save after relieving myself. You can save as often as you like. Find the closest bathroom by clicking the save icon on the map. Open doors with E. Save the game with E. And we're gonna go, we're just gonna save it over. Yes. The first save slot. So that I make sure not to, you know, go to save game 2 and do a bad thing. And the last, okay, hi Amber. You're probably gonna say something dumb when I get to you. Alright. I guess you think you're a big man now. I mean, no. Get out of a dressing trick. Are you trying to get a peek at Megumi without having to pay for it for once? Ha ha. There's no one in here! Why do you care that I'm in your dressing room when none of you are here? Hey, look, it's kind of like Tank Girl, sort of. Interesting set dressing. Johnny Kamit and the Four Seed Spelt Band. Huh? Did that just say 80 metal? I think it does. I wish I could zoom in. I can't. Sax Encarnado, Gustavo Mendoza, Fortune City. Bye, Amber. Bye, Amber. Alright. Follow the golden silver arrow. Silver golden arrow? What? Why is this a running theme? I don't understand. Is there a dynamic we're going to see coming up about girls? I don't get it. Oh. So he was supposed to have a threesome? Interesting. Zombrex. Only a 24-hour cure? Of course pharmacies would do that. And it all happens all over again. Because big surprise, if you don't cure the zombie apocalypse and you just put it off so you can earn some more money, you're eventually gonna get fucked. Katie. Gotta save Katie. His name isn't Bruce Campbell, he swears. Come on. Oh no. The guy killed Jimmy in his high school, I'll say prom dress. In his Letterman's jacket. Hey, thanks for sacrificing yourself, man. Do I get a weapon? Let's find out. Weapon. I think I'll take the axe. Yep. Attack. Okay, my computer is not appreciating this. Okay. I think I killed Alice. Whoops. Yeah, my computer is not happy at me. That's alright. I will readjust this for the next stream. Sorry, everyone. But I had to try right out of the gate. I can probably adjust it now, but I'm not gonna mess with the game settings while we're here. Unequip item up, drop item down. Ah! Get off of me! There we go. Into the green room. She's not in here. He thinks it's her, but it's not her. We know it's not her. Told you. Do I know what I'm talking about? Do I know what I'm talking about? She almost hit me with a coat hanger? Man. This is seriously Evil Dead 3.5. This time it's at a mall. And now I have to carry her out. Do I get a run yet? Do I? Probably not. Kick while carrying Katie. Press mouse button. I missed. I'm trying to escape the arena. If you'll let me. Right. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Yes, all of you are screaming and running for the doors, and that's good, I suppose, but come on. Keep running. I love that zombies are idiots. Hello, Helen. Okay, you can just stand there and wave. I'm gonna escape the arena. Now I'm on the Platinum Strip. And so the Vegas Strip, or is Platinum now the color designation between them? Yeah, that's probably right. Drinking too much will make Chuck sick. Good to know. Oh my god. So clearly I was in Willamette, but... Down to the ground with you. You just ate her boobs. Her breasts. Come on, honey! Coward. Here we go. Oh, cool. I have a safe house. Here we go! Fortune City Evacuation Center? Emergency shelter. I mean, maybe I should be taking this more seriously because I have a daughter of my own, but... I would likely not be living in a major metropolitan area having to earn money. Okay, we'll go inside before the door shut, dum-dum. There you go. Good job. So far, lots of cutscenes and not lots of work. That's okay. Saving your game with your lots of PP? I forgot that the thing that you earn, it's picture points or something, but it's called PP, which is awesome that they did not change it. Because you're underground? Yes, you could have. Yeah, you could have just pushed the zombie backwards. But instead... And no one's gonna get in, so you just... What? Oh. Huh. Interesting. This is gonna be the bad guy. Whoa, 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 hold on a second. Ah, she got bit. It's an existing condition, but it's okay, it happened a long time ago. No matter of time before she turns. Don't worry, I've got some rats. Yeah, well, you better have a lot. Yeah, no kidding. And the rescue ain't coming for 3 days. 3 days. 72 hours again? I see. Oh, thanks, man. You're too kind. That's the first niceness I've gotten from anyone, and this guy was actually legitimately concerned for a reason. Alright. Some big, thick doors. I do not believe zombies are getting through there unless they have, like, tanks from Left 4 Dead 2. Or 1, as well. And Britta from Community is here. Combo weapons give extra PP. Alright. Time to take your medicine, honey. Nope. Right after the show. Aww. Poor kiddo. Of course you do. Gotcha. Hello. Morgan. Morganathor plays the voice of Katie. And we get the exact same type of radio from the first game. Alright. And then she'll talk to me. Okay. Just like the last game. I wonder. Should I spoiler alert? If you've not played Dead Rising 1, the person who helps you the entire time is this beautiful blonde lady who for 90% of the... 75% of the game is helping you and then gets turned into a zombie. And then you take pictures of her dead corpse, which is gross. I don't know if I take pictures this time around. Oh, and I got a map. Sweet! I don't know about you all, but it doesn't feel like I'm playing yet. T to check my watch. Military arrives in 3 days. Transceiver, let's receive co-op calls. Press C to answer co-op calls. Nope. Drop in for a call, give it any time. Nope. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Roy's mark. Deadline September 25th, 8 a.m. So I got 5 hours to get her. Cool. Why? Hi, Lulu. Well, I know I can carry more than one thing. This is a cafeteria. Is there any food in here that I can carry? Mustard and ketchup, not helpful. Orange juice, I remember that being particularly useful. I have 2 axes of unknown strength, an orange juice, and... what is that? A melon? Yeah. I'll take 1 health for now. Let's see if there's anything else in here that can help. Storage, any guns in here or anything of that nature? Let's find out. More game machines? Nope. Still can't run. I can jump now, though. Clinic. I don't need a propane tank. Throw it, please. How do I throw it? All right, press down. There we go. Is there a first aider? Is that a pizza on the ground? It sure is. Hmm. Okay. Lots of people here, but I can't talk to any of them, and I can't... oh, I thought there was an invisible wall. To the elevator, watch your step, more storage units. Huh. Okay, I guess I'm just going to go outside and get to this. I was going to explore around a little bit. Let's be honest, I have 3 days left in February, and I need to get on this. So let's get to the action! Whee! Oh, look, just like last game. I mean, so far, there has not been a lot of utility in me playing this game. It's just been cutscene after cutscene after cutscene after cutscene, with a little bit of pointing forward and clicking, which I suppose is all the video games are anyway, so fair play to anyone that has that argument. However, I will say this encounter... why? I mean, how many times have I seen a loading screen in the first 20 minutes that we've been playing this game? 20 times? No, that's too many. Somewhere between 5 and 10, for sure. I wonder if there have been more cutscenes than there has been gameplay to this point. But I assume now that I'm, like, in the heart of what I'm supposed to be doing... hey, there's a drill. Hey, you can use drills in this game. Rad. Still can't run. Baseball bat, porn magazine. No, that's food. That's a fruit pie, I guess? Okay, but I don't want to answer a co-op call because it's in C.
Right here.
Okay. Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall. Alright. So C is not only for co-op, but also for calls. Great. Oh, this is distracting. I'm gonna have to turn everything down just a little bit. Zombie quality medium. Turn down to 2. And I'll do 2. Yes, apply these settings. Yes, keep these settings. Hopefully it'll run a little smoother. Okay. Good. I wasn't trying to... What? Alright. Nah, it's still a little glitchy. We'll see how it goes. I'll keep working on it. But I want to give it a quick shot. Still can't run, just have to walk. Yeah. Do. This is exactly like the last game. And that's cool, I guess. Zombies seem to be a little more random. Not quite all samey. The last one had about 8 different zombie designs. 4 females and 4 males, and they all just had different color palette shirts on. But these look like, you know, geometrically different. I don't want to swing it that hard, I just want to tap. Okay. Thanks. This is not a useful weapon. Can I jump and kick? No. In the last game, you had to earn combo abilities, so it looks like we're going to have to go down a similar path this time. I'm not terribly happy about this, but that's alright. Keep moving. At one point, you're walking on zombie heads, so, you know, whatever. I'm looking for bicycles or any faster... Aha! There's a wheelchair, but that's not going to be a faster mode of transmission, but there is a car. Get off! Thank you. See, and they grab you at random, too. That's the other part that's kind of, you know, bad. You'd just be walking by and it's like, oh, I can walk by all of these very easily, no problem. But instead, can I use this car? Locked. Alright. Hey! It's like, actual Playboy. From 2010, Johnny Knoxville and Ludacris? Yep, that's a 2010 cover if I've ever seen one. Oh. Money. Neat. I'm not going to play that game, though. Roy's Mart. Hello, Roy. I want inside your building. Cutscene! Ugh. I have a feeling, and that's why I made that ugh noise, is that I'm gonna have to kill these dummies. Looking for something. Great. Now we gotta kill looters. Yep. Yep. Huh? Let the lady go. Why don't you mind your own business, old man? Is he? Exactly what I'm doing. I'm just here looking for some zombies. You're definitely gonna need some. Oh, come on, man. Oh yeah? What say you give me some money? And I'll go get some. Yeah, give us some money, grandpa. Am I that old looking? He looks like a 41-year-old dude with a 10-year-old kid. Is that a grand... I mean, I guess he could be a grandpa, but... Come on now, folks. Not scared, I have an axe, and you don't. See? Did you see that? Oh, look, a tomahawk. Doesn't matter. Oh, will you shut up? There you go. See? Looter's not hard to kill when you have a damn axe. And now that I've chopped everyone to death and watch a tomahawk twitch on the ground, I've now got the key to the pharmacy, and I go. Alright. Thank you. Hello, Denise. Oh no, now I'm going to start helping out Denise. Drop my weapon. Grab that guy's tomahawk. Or crowbar. Crowbar, probably. Alright. Pharmacy key used. Oh look, Zombrex, what do you know? Is it 12 hours or 24 hours? It's 24 hours. Yeah, last 24 hours. Never take it earlier than prescribed. High demand, hard to find. Have to do it exactly every day between 7 and 8 a.m. If she doesn't get it, she'll die. I have one Zombrex. Okay, but I only need 3 days. So I only find 3 Zombrex my entire time? Okay. Yeah, I'm good. I've got another 3 hours. Can I zoom out? Nope. Okay. Messages. Okay. Zoom out is plus and minus. Okay, there we go. Okay. So there's quite a few. There's arenas, 1, 2, 3, 4, casino hotels, food court. So it's like a mall that contains hotels. Yeah, I mean, it's like Vegas. All right. Back.
Yeah.
Yep, will do. How many, does orange juice heal? 1 or 2? 2, of course it does. More orange juice, tea, what does tea do? Yeah, I got time, all right.
Sorry about that. What's up?
Okay. All right. Hello, Denise. No, I wasn't going to kill you. No, you're not hurt. Okay. You gonna come with me or what? Before they... Oh, good. Skip. Let's go, Denise. Might not come willingly. Press Q to call your survivor, or right mouse button Q to send them to a specific location. Get a huge escort bonus if you make it. All right, here we go. Thank you, Denise. I hope the AI is better than last time, because last time was bad. Should I give her a weapon? Can I give her a weapon? Aha! Give item. There is a crowbar for you. Defend yourself, please. Do-do-do-do! Hey, the zombies from when I killed them last time are still here. Alright, that might be why it's lagging so much to have to keep track of so many damn zombies. Come on, Denise, let's go. Alright, good job, Denise. Let's keep going. Flaming craps. Ha! That's pretty good. Anyone in there? Nope. Keep moving. Roll a 7! What happens if I roll a 7 in there? Nah, doesn't matter. We keep moving. I do see security guards, that means, yep, batons and probably pistols. Crap. Here we go, let's go. Anybody in the shoe store? Nope. Although I am almost out of axe. Not the body spray, but the weapon. This may indeed take forever. Yeah, this is glitchy as all get out. I need to turn down those zombies way down. There are just so many of them that my computer is freaking out. Oh, so I have to go to this specific maintenance? Come on, Denise. Yeah, there you go. Let me shut those doors for you. Let me shut those doors. Ah, damn it, Denise. Come on. Let's go. Hum-ba-dum-bum-bum-ba-da-dum-bum-bum. Wish that I could run, but I cannot. Alright. Sweet. I know she doesn't need it yet, so I'm not going to give it to her and kill her, but I am going to get Denise to get in here and calm the heck down. You're welcome. Huh? Fair enough. Cutscene. Can I talk to him? Hey, look. All right. New skills, attributes, and even combo cards. But how do I... Oh, good, more inventory. New skill move acquired. Item stock increased to 5. Backdrop. Easily escape when grappled from behind. Alright. Go to status screen for more information. Is that the map one? Messages? Nope. Status screen. Skills. Backdrop. A fast rear defensive move where you will slam zombies backwards with all your body weight. Okay. Great. And I can't... Okay, so just get leveled up arbitrarily. I mean, that's fine. Okay, I can talk to Sullivan, eh? Okay. Nope, that's it. Alright. He's the only one I can talk to. Why... Kitty will need Zombrex, but Kitty does not need Zombrex currently. Yeah, I shouldn't have for another 2 hours. Okay, I need a new axe, so I'll drop this one, pick up the next one. See if there's any other better items. A couple fire axes will do. So what's my next... I don't even have an objective, really. Is there... Oh, I can talk to her. Right. Yeah, I got it. Okay. What is that, scissors? It is scissors. I don't think scissors are effective against zombies. Should we save? Sure, why not? Well, let's do it. Hey, great. Alright. Wondering if I could do like last time. In the last game, the strangest thing you could do, you could go through mirrors to teleport to another part of the level. Sort of a weird walkthrough thing? I don't even know how you would qualify it, really. Teleport a warp pipe, I guess? I guess that would be the closest analogy I could give. A warp pipe. Which is great! I mean, awesome! I'm glad it helped me travel faster, but I was wondering if that was the same thing they're going to use. I know Kitty needs Zombrex, but not yet. I've got a couple hours still, people. Once again, I'm going to try this. I know it's annoying. Sorry, everybody. But this, I mean, my computer is... It's not seizing, but it is not happy. Is it because VSync's on? That'd be weird. Alright, let's try that again. Yes, apply. Uh-oh. Hope I didn't crash the game. Oh, there we go. I didn't. Wonderful. Great. Alright. A little better? Seems to be making it worse somehow. That's weird. Baseball bat, 2 axes, and a bottle of orange juice. That's what everyone needs for the zombie apocalypse, right? Locked. So I think I need to go from the other side and get into there. That's fine. Alright, off we go. Let's see if we can find any survivors. Hello, is anyone in the clothing store? I'm gonna wear a lady's hat. Lady's hat. Yeah. Return clothes. Yeah, I'm gonna keep a lady's hat on. Not at top cutoffs. Yep. You gotta be kidding. Nope, that's what you're rocking, buddy. Enjoy it. I like this baseball bat. It moves a lot faster. Alright. Let's go to the Americana Casino. Americana Casino. Anybody in here? Ooh, I can take guitars off the wall. That's neat. Hunk of meat. I don't think it's going to do me any good. Novelty-sized poker chip. Can we go where it says authorized personnel? I can! Anybody in here? Doesn't look like it. Whoa, lots of weapons, though. Damn near everything's a weapon. Woo! A dealer visor? A vacuum? But pistols, that's pretty cool. Sure, I'll pick up a handgun. 30 bullets. If I pick up another handgun, does it? No, it's just 30 bullets. No. But I am putting on my dealer's visor. Pretty slick. Alright. Let's go find out how effective pistols are against zombies. At least the aiming function is a lot easier this time around. Oh, goodness. Still trying to gamble after all that time. Sweet. Hitting home runs. Earning money. Not sure what it's for, but I'm earning it. No one at the bar. I mean, in the last game, there was a lot more people around. This is, I can't say surprising, just sort of odd. Anybody at the barbecue shack? Let's find out. Is that a knife? Sure is a Bowie knife. Seems like a fun weapon. I don't need it yet, though. Ooh, hot poker with barbecue ribs. Still nothing. Not a single damn person. I got drills? Come on! Dumb. Alright. Well, do it, man! Well, jump, man! Another handgun. Great. Did it really hurt that much? It was like 10 feet, man. Can I ride the rodeo thing? That would be pretty awesome. Yeah! How do I stay on? Oh god. Oof. Nah. That was alright. So, I'm fully exploring this casino, but finding no one. Well, I gave it a shot. I mean, ooh, what's this? Broadsword slice. Like freaking Conan. Come on, guys. That's delightful. Well, at least I know where a broadsword is. It's inside this casino called, not the Platinum Strip. How much time do I have left to get to Katie? Probably plenty. Okay. That doesn't make sense. They said 3 days. That's 3 days and 3 hours. Alright. Got about an hour. I'm trying to find one more person. South Plaza not open. From Fortune with Love. Don't come into it. Oh, it's a gift shop. Let's see if anybody's in the gift shop. What do you say? And then we'll go back and give Kitty her medicine. Should probably shut the door. Alright. Clothes, gifts. I guess I can put on some Hawaiian holiday gear. Sweet. I'll take it. And then use a lava lamp as a weapon? Huh. Alright. Nothing in there. Still waiting for a human being to. Maybe this is just my chance to explore while waiting to feed Katie, I guess? Huh, I can get lots of handguns. It's like a hint that I should use them or something. Oh, come on! I thought I had my backdrop thing. Yeah, that does not work. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Okay, one pistol shot does indeed, and in fact, damage and kill them. One more, we'll try this diner, and then if there's nothing, then we're getting out. Hmm. A pie. Oh, it's a pie, it's not a pizza. Alright. Anybody in here? Hello? Hello? Nope. Oh, right, you can cook things on here. All right, because I cooked something, or I can cook something. My best guess here currently is I'm just killing time until I have to save my dear Katie. I do like the giblets that happen in this game. Whee! Slice, saw, lummy! Keep walking. Can't get him there. Guy with a sign. Fast lumbering zombie. And there's the Royal Flush Plaza. Right back where I need to be. Not a single person is seen, though. Which is more than a little weird. 6:45, does my clock say that? Sure does. Is that a water gun? It sure is. I assume that does nothing effective. The Dark Bean. Behold the Dark Bean! Locked? Okay. Alright, here we go. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Is there any way I can repair weapons? I used to be able to repair weapons in the last game. Drinking too much will make Chuck sick. Alright. Still don't care. Keep moving, buddy. You're out of broadsword. Oof. Almost got hit. Whoa! Can I open this door for maintenance? I can! It'll let me. Hooray! It's time for to give Katie her medicine! I don't want that. Shut the door. Thank you. Yeah, she's fine. Hmm. All these are locked. Do I get doors at some point? Alright, well. Large wrench is helpful. Spear does not seem as helpful. Let's go give Katie her Zombrex. What do you say? Wow, great name for a shop though, Sturdy Package. Whee! 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 Yeah, I don't know how to do that backdrop maneuver. That's alright. The Man's Sport. Alright, it's like an MMA place, whatever. Oh, great. Call attention to everyone in the mall! Okay. I'll get back to Katie for her Zombrex. Almost there.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it back to Katie in time. Come on, Katie. I'm a grandpa. Let's go.
Hey, what are you doing with that gun in here? Oh, great. Sketchy looking dude's gonna need my help. I've got a feeling. Hey, Katie. Sure. Ta-da. Sorry, honey. Ha! What are you wearing, Dad? Back to video games. Aw, honey. You're playing a Capcom game in the middle of a Capcom game. That's cute. Alright. So... okay, so I've clearly got cases. Save and continue? Yeah, so that seems to be the case. I was just killing time until I could get Katie saved. Alright. Now what? Yeah, here's something. Now I'm gonna go off to Saber. Oh, blame it on Britta. Bang. And the zombies get in. Ha! Oh, God. Oh, of course. Oh, wow. I hope you get eaten. Not in your life, eh? My daughter and I barely get out of that arena alive. What possible reason would I have to do something like that? Why are they saying you're part of Cure? I went to one meeting, once. After I lost my wife. But I don't know what the hell was going on here, but I'm being set up. I think I'm lying. It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved in an outbreak. Outbreak? Man, it's all Canadian voice actors. I love it. Is this Capcom Toronto or something? I don't know what to believe, eh? But you sure don't seem like a terrorist. You seem like a right good guy. 4 days before the military rolls in and kills my ass. Doesn't matter. She's inside the... there you go. Whoever that is must know more. Yep. Even though we're in the exact same room... oh, no, we're not. We're in a break room. The cafeteria. Alright, now is when the game begins in earnest? Question mark? Possibly, probably. Okay. Okay, so, yeah, that's... plot happened! Congratulations! You're the member of a part of the plot now. Nom nom nom. Now can people talk to me? Nope, not yet. Can I aim at her? Can't aim at anybody. Right. Let's go talk to Sketchy Guy. I bet Sketchy Guy's got a mission for me, don't you, Sketchy Guy? Hey, man! I need some drugs, man! Alright. Sullivan's like, be careful out there. Maybe talk to the people that are in here, see if they have some problems. The people that need to be... oh, God. Okay. What is it? Oh, thank God. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Glad I talked to him again. Hooray! Combo weapons. Alright. Don't know how to make a combo weapon, but okay. Let's go find out. Now we have 72 hours. Okay. So I can make a double axe or something? Is that why the The gear is there? Alright. Stacy will send you messages about the interesting things. Each has a time limit. We track the missions. The mission will lead you to the survivor of the zombie outbreak scattered across the city. Great! Visit the pawn shop. Moe's Imaginations, a looter, has taken over Moe's Imaginations' platinum shop. Manage pawn shop. For sale zone bricks? Okay, but I don't need to get her stuff for 24 hours. Help that trigger-happy lady. A young woman is armed and taking out some zombies near the arena entrance. Alright. Arena entrance, Moe's Imaginations, and Platinum Strip. I am here, which is where? The Platinum Strip? Okay, the question marks are my points of interest. These are my maintenance rooms. Elevators, objectives, pawn shops. Alright, I am here. Next year's objective is here, I guess. Alright, can I set a... Enter guide arrow. Here we are. No, I want this one. What the hell? Lost. Enter guide arrow. Alright, we go. Okay. Another cutscene? Come on. A baseball bat and some nails? Yep, of course. Had to guess. I assure you I've not seen this part, but from here forward it's all stuff I've never seen at all. The best have been bits and flashes and trailers and stuff. Great. Extra PP, level up faster, kill more zombies. Use combo items anytime you can. Alright, great. I got it. So let's go through our items here and drop this. Grab the baseball bats, drop our second axe, pick up the box of nails, and let's make some shit. Ta-da! Duct tape and some nails. And we have a cocky smirk, followed by a baseball bat. Needs more chainsaw. Ha ha. Alright, let's see how well this works on the zombie inhabitants of my hallway. La! Wow, that is particularly effective. My word. Hunk of meat and a bowie knife, okay. Do I want a bowie knife instead of one of my axes? Nah. Yeah, alright, fine. Oh yeah, because it can move a lot faster. Neat. Lashandra. Hello, Lashandra. That's not weird. Hello. Alright. So, you wanna... Alright. Let's go. Come on, Lashandra. Take you right back to maintenance. Just follow me. Great. No. Still hoping for a run button, but it's never coming. Never coming. I'm gonna laugh if, like, halfway through, you learned how to run! I guess I'm doing a mild jog as it is, but come on. This is ridiculous. Oh, no, I literally just have to go inside there. Have to load, let her in, go back, and load out. Oh, so many load screens, I forgot about this part. Okay. If I can find Gordon, I'll bring him back to you.
Oh, goodness, goodness, goodness.
All right. And there's still no run. At least it's not like, God, what was fear like? I had to run with... Shift was not run with space, I think? Oh, that was rough. But I beat that whole game in 8 hours, so fair enough. Fair play. Wow, this takes forever to run. I need a car or a motorcycle or something. This running is getting monotonous already. Thank goodness it's not a real 72 hours, because that would take a long time. I will say, this is a rather effective weapon, though. He smoke a big pipe. Super racist Indian make super racist stereotypes. Hey, got 100. Ah, come on. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Get off me already. Hey, there we go. At least my health increased. Alright. A drill bucket? Oh! Now, hey, that's a cool weapon. I like that. Just putting their head in a bucket and then drilling the hell out of it. Good stuff. That's a good combo weapon. Speaking of drills. And nails? I'm gonna guess nails are pretty effective and necessary for most of my things here. Let's see. Great. Keep going, keep going, keep going. This is taking an inordinate amount of time to run. At some point maybe I'll get that. Hiya, hiya! I'm running out of baseball bat awesomeness. I'm gonna take out all of you! Sweet. Into Fortune Park! Fortune Park is frightening in the dark. All the dinosaurs are running wild. Zombiesaurs? Ooh, a zombiesaur. Now that's a messed up thought. Okay. I'm trying to get to this person, but it seems like... What is that? A football? Do I, like, have a bomb that I throw or something? That'd be kind of cool. Schwack. Ah, come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Running, 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 running. Hey, look, a water gun. I mean, I bet I could maybe... I could maybe shoot acid out of the water gun? Am I being shot at? I hope not. There's someone down there with a shotgun, though. I am ever hopeful that person does not shoot me. Oh, I might get a shotgun anyway. Something like this guy got taken down. Yep, let's go help Chad. What do you say, everybody? Come on, Chad. Talk me into buddy. Sweet. Come on, Chad. Great. All right, Chad, what'd you say? Come on, man. Talk to me. All right, well, you mean... That's why you don't want the bowie knife. Sorry, I didn't think so. All right. So let's go find your Doris. All right, let's go. No. Okay, where am I? Error. That's where I was going anyway. Sweet. Good to know. Come on, Chad, you got a shotgun, buddy. Let's go. Oh boy, that's a lot of slow running. A foam finger is a weapon? Okay. More food. I hear somebody. Just hand slicing through zombies. Come on. Come on, Chad. Oh, there's Doris. Chad, come on, man. Let's go, man. Yeehaw! All right. They are crack shots, though. Oh! Great. All I've got is a pistol. Okay, hold on, hold on. I found her. Okay, I don't understand. Messages. I found her. Come on. Ooh, there's a motorcycle. Can I ride it? Let's see. Damn it. Come on. What's that? A fountain firework. I mean, that could be fun. Protester signs. Come on.
Come on. Stick to me. Go over there.
Let's go, people. Chad and Doris are having problems. Come on. Do I have to really go talk to them some more? All right. Really? Get off of me. Get off of me. Will ya? Thank you. Great. Okay. Clearly you're good at shooting. Let's go. Oh, I have to talk to her first. Skip, skip, squip, talk. Alright. Thank God. Let's go, people. Alright. Still moving. Man, this running takes forever. It's like the longest walk ever. Yeah. I can use a light as a weapon. I can use an umbrella as a weapon. Ay. Someone pushing a wheelchair, but no one in it. Aha! And herein lies the next thing. I do need a weapon, though. Hopefully there's something in here. I only got a gun. I only have a gun. Hello. Alright. Alright. Okay. Great. Oh. So now I can buy weapons. A Molotov, a Zombrex. I can just straight up buy Zombrex for 25. Alright, that's simple. Zombie mask. Night boots. New message. Short-sighted. That's dumb. I'm gonna go find her. Any other items of worth in here that I can actually, like, you know, use and buy? That is a large battle axe. Para-blower? Oh, does it shoot like a gun? Interesting. A lizard mask. You have nothing of worth until I get a lot more money, buddy. Yeah, see you later. What? Oh, okay. Someone's being dumb. Tarnation. I really need weapons, and I really don't have them. I really need weapons, and I really don't have them. Ah! Okay. Please let the security card be useful. That would be most helpful. There's room for passengers. Come on, have a key in. Hooray! Can Doris get in the back? Nope. Sorry, Doris. Ooh, the driving mechanic is not strong. Come on, Doris. Alright, well at least those are available. I knew Doris would catch up. What's that over there? Is that a person? Huh. Let's go find out. Oh, I think it's a pawn shop? Is that what the symbol's for? No. What does that mean then? Alright. I'm going back. Sorry, everybody. No, you know what? I'm not going back. I'm not. I won't do it. How, Kevin? Because you can shoot zombies in the face. This doesn't help me at all. A lawnmower could be fun. Get in here. There you go. A little further, Chad. See, you're safe. Fire extinguisher with a pylon? Nope. Those. One of these things is not like the other. Oh, hush. Come on. Push lawnmower. Whee! Ha 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 ha. Ah, I missed this from the last game. That was fun. Squishy squish squish, squishy squish squish. Oh, 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 getting tripped up. Doris needs some help. Just earning PP everywhere by killing them with this thing. Alright, we go. Ah, come on. Come on. Let's go, people. Alright. You can quickly access the map by pressing tab. Good to know. Already 3 hours have passed. 4 hours. Oh, upstairs. All right. All right. Yes, we're going to go upstairs. Can I use this now? Sure can't. Let's get up these stairs, people. Okay. Wonderful. I will absolutely wear a kid's superhero eye mask. Hello, Esther. Are you lost? Alright. Lady, those aren't toys. Ha! Oh, goodness. Alright. Okay, okay, I'm calm. Lady, I don't work here. Zombies are not toys, they are real zombies. And we need to get to safety. Ha! Oh, goodness. Do I have to carry her? I do. Alright. Time to go, everybody. Where is the safe house? Can I mark on my map where I want to... No, I don't want to... Alright, well, whatever. Can I get to the safe house any other way? What does this mean? Oh, it's a door. Okay, so if I get downstairs... Alright, I'm going to have to try and wing this. First, clearly, I need to go downstairs. Done. Can I put her in the wheelchair? There you go, Esther. That's more like it. Come on! Get in the damn wheelchair, lady. There we go. That's more like it. I think I'm going the right way. Stop. Alright, there's the dice. A little further to the left. Death by handicapture. Handicapture. I don't know the word for wheelchair, everybody. I'm a terrible person. Almost. Almost. Sorry, lady. Get off me, will ya? Alright. Let's go. Yeah, I know you can't run, lady, but... There we go. It's dead. Okay. Yes, I will carry you, Esther. And now all of us will be arriving at once. Here we go. Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. Bida bum bum bum. Bada dum bum bum. This goes on forever and ever and ever. All right, everybody, we're here. Here we go. Really? Is your woman the reason you got into trouble? Great. Awesome. Neat. Let's go get some more food in the cafeteria. Nails in a propane tank. That is indeed an IED. Oh, good. Alright. Newspaper and whiskey. Alright. Well, at least I'm leveling up fairly quickly. That's nice to know. I need orange juice. Hello, Chandra. Long time no see. I think I'm going to stop streaming here. That seems reasonable. Level it up to level 5. Seem to have all of our ducks in order. We'll be ready to go out and rescue the Asian reporter, Trisha Takanawa, in just a little bit. But for now, let me quickly save. Sweet. Okay. Next time on the 4 in February Challenge, Morganthor tries to complete Dead Rising 2 while crawl walk running the entire time. Oh, goodness. Yes, I want to quit the game. Oh, the 4 in February Challenge continues next time on Morganthor's playthrough thingy-mabobby.